move. It's very serious about the instructions and the restriction of that he has placed on SARS, on FNAS and other people's blood. So when we say we will not allow them to carry out routine patrols, we are serious about it. When we say we will not allow them to check and search the handheld phones, smartphones or computers, other smart devices of our citizens indiscriminately and unlawfully, we are serious about it. For patrols in morphing and without appropriate tactics or appropriate police effort, we are serious about it. When we say we will go after a police officer that is conducting himself or herself and let me even expand this point. When we talk about men who go out on the street dressed in and carry, we are as they do. Even this men whether you are in their camp, you are in their jar, or in lion food, or in red tax, whenever you ask, whether you are in a government unit or a government unit, you are not authorized to go to a mosque with a food.
Thank you.
That is banned and it is banned.
Thank you.
And we will to begin to police themselves. So when policemen are police, we also have to police in them with a standard operating procedures that they are in line with our code of